Chelsea Harden, and you're watching There's No Place Like Home. Today we're on the campus of Kealakehe, home of the Wave Riders. Celebrating its 20th year, the school in Kailua Kona first opened its doors in 1997, graduating its first senior class in 2001. Started in 2010, Kealakehe has one of the state's most successful robotics team, having won multiple awards in the program's 7 years of existence, and was even invited to the first world championship in St. Louis, Missouri. As for the Kealakehe football team, between 2004 and 2012, the Riders dominated the BIIF, winning 7 league championships, and even went viral when 350-pound running back David Fangupo took the 808 by storm, scoring 10 touchdowns as a senior in 2012. Other notable Kealakehe alumni include a trio of Polynesian College Football Player of the Year watch list members, Manasseh Hungalu of Oregon State, and current UH standout center Tui Eli and slotback John Ursua. So next time you're riding a wave, hang 10 and celebrate 20 years with the Wave Riders. I'm Chelsea Harden, and thanks for watching There's No Place Like Home.